Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Waconia Public Schools expects all fans to show good sportsmanship in all athletic events. A good sportsmanship is both a respect for all referees, athletes, coaches, fans, and the national anthem. Your cooperation is expected and appreciated. Your school cheer for be a good sport. Waconia High School Activities Program appreciates the partnerships with Twin Cities Orthopedics that has provided a certified trainer at all of our home events and a strength and conditioning coach for all of our student athletes. A special thank you to TCO for their services and financial support of this partnership. Waconia High School Activities would also like to thank all of the athletic program sponsors for their continued support of student athletes and coaches. A list of all these program sponsors is listed within the program. If you are interested in becoming a Wildcat Booster Program sponsor, please contact Lucky Ramirez, Activity Director at Waconia High School. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Youth Night. Please, everyone, stay in your seats. We have a special introduction. And this time, I would like you to please turn on your cell phones, turn on your flashlights. Ladies and gentlemen, your Waconia Wildcats.
Thank you.
10 teams being played in under the rules of the Associate High School League. This rules provide a fair playing against sportsmanship among athletes, coaches, and spectators. We ask that all spectators put up good sportsmanship by showing respect for participants and officials. Tonight's officials are Tom Abramson, Nate Parkhart, and Graham Fleissig. At this time, we'll have our starting lineups. First, for the new Prague Trojans. Starting at forward, number one, senior, Henry Novak. And guard, senior number two, Taylor Warner. At forward, senior number three, Charlie Ambrose. Starting at guard, senior number four, Charlie Connolly. And starting at guard, senior number 21, George Sonnier. Children's are coached by Dan Contempora. Tim Landline and Roy Moore. Thank you.
Thank you.
to the his first team's second.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the students with the purple airplanes are representing Waconia Basketball Association, Waconia Basketball Association players ranging from third grade to eighth grade. They have been working hard since October. In addition to practices, they had skills in it this fall. These athletes have really been on time. Teams participate in 8 to 10 tournaments a year, and it is my honor to mention there are a couple of teams that have a great deal of success this season. Please join me in giving these athletes a round of applause. Thank you, players, for your hard work and dedication. Tonight, we have some fun in store for everyone. Everyone who has an airplane, if you have not yet, please make your way down to the gym floor. Once you get there, please hold your tight, hold tight for the rules and the official countdown. You tell the airplane to us, Wilbur.
I heard you had
this.
Then I saw the
WVA
goal.
The Tigers will make the prize. I will count down from 5. And when I say go, anyone with an airplane may let it sail. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. From the Atlanta Hawks, we receive gift cards to Chick-fil-A and Chad Hudson. Volunteers will bring the winners and the fans. Alright, winners may pick up the prizes at the Atlanta Hawks table in the Commons area. We have Jack Schroeder. Liam Crane, Emmett Fogarty, Jace Moore, Parker Eckler, thank you. also like to recognize the WBA members of the Thousand Shot Club. And boys, if you hear your names, please go down to the comments to have your picture taken as a group. Caleb Cockney, Nate Nagstill, Nate Stell, Oliver Greenberg, Leo Fogarty, Keith Olson, Brendan Johnson, Ben Haber, Mason Rodden, Brendan Oscarson, Carson Rady, Kaden Thompson, Adam Brockman, James Colby, Max Daystor, Errol Thiessen, Soren Swenson, Quentin Hedlock, Eli Gantz, Blake Willis, Vincent Brown, Emma Pasuna, and Will Kiesman.
Thank you.
Well, Kev Hall, number 2014 in the handball. That's his first team's first.
Thank you. Oh,
Allison, you're 14 and you're going to take it. Georgians, is that 12 pin? Children's lyrics, he knew.
And the game for the Wildcats, number 10.
Children's number 12 heading, put it on for the Wildcats. Number 10.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, right.